A great battle has raged down the centuries that threatens to destroy the worlds of the living and the dead. The Grigori, demons that have lived among us for the past 2,000 years, now plan for the return of their beloved leader, Asmodeus. One object holds the key to the power of the Grigori and the release of Asmodeus. An ancient book known as the Codex. The time for battle is now at hand, in the year 1976.
Over there, Deacon! The Codex!
Got it.
What the...
Gabe!
Oh, Jesus!
The time has come, my little friends, to pay the price for your betrayal.
Gabe!
Nice try, little man. But not nice enough.
Come to me, you son of a bitch! Shit!
So it ends, Thomas. And soon in the skies, the star will brightly shine.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He leadeth me to lie down in green pastures.
Your Lord has led you to this, Thomas Deacon. There are no green pastures here. Only death.
I'll see you in hell, asshole!
Thousands of years, the Shadowmen have protected the world of the living against threats crossing over from the spiritual plane known as Deadside, the place where everyone goes without exception when they die. Michael Lerois is the current heir to the mysteries of this ancient lineage, bearer of the Mask of Shadows. When darkness falls, he becomes the walker between the worlds, immortal voodoo warrior, taker of souls, Lord of Deadside, the Shadow Man. Ah, Deadside, no place like home. Get out of here. I've got some shit to deal with.
Thank you.